we don't have it all day. We don't have it all day. So we don't offer the room.
And this is our bar 1521, so that's what we call it. 1521,
okay. Oh, this is nice.
Had you been here before, Cecil? Hmm. Oh, here. I think we need to grab one of our bags.
Uh-oh. There you go.
So you'll be in charge of that. We only need one. Because
okay.
We have the same
stuff. Oh, good, good. So there you go.
So this is what we'll be
playing.
So
this
deep
is nice.
Blue. Yeah, what?
Every evening,
yes. But since it's only an evening restaurant, breakfast and lunch is for that group of 150. We'll fit in here, set up a buffet, and just go out in the area. So it's great. We're on the same level. We're not in multiple areas. We have a private dining room in the back.
Oh, it's bigger than I thought. Okay, this is good.
This is huge.
And a private dining room.
Yes. Very creative here. So when you have that group, your space, like we've set up exhibits here during the day. If it's only been a morning time exhibit, you can set them up in here. So when they come to breakfast and lunch, they have that, but they would have to tear down that day, you know. But if it's a breakfast lunch, you can set up some exhibits in this area as they're going into their lunch. I mean, we do have some groups that have come and it's only a one day, and I've done that down in
Sora
for an exhibit.
Oh, okay.
They're exhibitors,
okay.
So I can do that. I could talk all day, so ask me any questions. So I think our networking, like being the big thing, we're going to be running into all of your attendees throughout the conference, which makes it really nice. You know, for your people, they're not going to go distance steps to the
customer service.
It's a reminder.
Okay, I thought they were looking for babes.
Yes, I think so. I don't know.
Now, that should be a bonus question. I wonder if anybody picked up that 10, okay? That should be a bonus question. You should put it out there.
So, let me show you our lovely bonnet tree. This is like a signature. This is a signature meeting room. We do a lot of weddings, but you know, this foyer space, that's great.
Yeah,
we have all the exhibitors for the feminine group. This whole area, we can utilize. We'll do breaks out here.
I should say, we need
So this is set for 168 right now.
Classroom style.
Yes.
Yeah. 168 with AV. Okay. And then when you're doing, if you're doing it for an event, if they wanted the event in here, dance floor.
We've got 250
in here
for weddings. They'll do some with a dance floor.
Well, they'll do a smaller dance floor.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I would want to. It always
have to
less, but. You know.
It would work at it. Okay, so this is, I like the ambiance. This is really good.
So
okay,
what? So
what's
that's why you're here. We are a hidden gem.
Yes.
In Bonnet Creek.
Well, thank you and visit Orlando. Really.
So what's great about this room as well is you have this terrace. So for evening receptions and events, you can actually set up some high tops out here. We're still on the main level, okay? So we got a lot of space.
This
here.
Room is really, this is perfect.
It's gorgeous, right?
Get this door open. Here I am.
Okay.
There we are.
Let's come out.
Oh, and then this is nice. Pretty. We got the cigar smokers.
Yes, so you can do that out here on the balcony. Also, there was a balcony over at Deep Blue.
Oh, there was?
Yes.
Okay.
So there's some, you can do that out there as well. So
nice.
Check this way will give you a nice view of the public. So we take and remove all of the chairs and everything, and you can do like 300 people to take up the whole pool, 150. It really is a great experience.
And from this, we also see the fireworks over at Epcot. So on our lateral, you'll see some of the fireworks.
It might not be on this,
but those pictures, it's actually the fireworks from here.
So if you're if attendees are sitting here,
home games, foosball, glow parties are great out here. In the evenings, we can put DJs out on that center area for some of the evening events. So the restaurant here is Back Bay. That's our pool bar and grill. That's open till 11 p.m. every night. And so I will walk out there because I want you to see the back side of the patio. It's really nice.
Now, is that considered the main pool?
This is our pool, yes.
You have one?
Yes.
Okay.
Kitchen space. We do have an elevator here for your guests that aren't able to utilize the steps. So that just goes from the lobby to the downstairs. Space here. We do have two rooms on this level. So we'll look at this and then I'll talk about the main space. But what I want to say is like Bonnet Creek, you can utilize that. I have a group that's doing their meeting up there, but they need an exhibit space and they're not going to have this expedition. So they're doing meals and exhibits and their breaks and expedition with their exhibits.
Oh.
So you're just here, everything goes down
self,
here.
Yeah, self contained.
Yeah.
Yes.
So are the only two rooms with natural lighting is Bonnet Creek and Expedition.
Everything's probably fine.
So we like to utilize this as an office that works well. If someone booked an expedition, you know, it could be the office and then it's in here. It could be a planner's office if you're in a major room.
Yeah.
We have lots of.
How long have you been here?
Sorry, January 2019. I just put 17 on my whiteboard because I say I'm retiring, you know, in 17 months. That sounds better.
Oh, are you?
I'm not.
Oh,
well. But I could, you know, at the age. So I'm like, hey, okay. You gotta have a goal, right?
Yeah. I can't lose sight of goal.
All right, this is our grand foyer, the grand registration desk. So we do a lot of breaks in this area. We do exhibits all the way down.
Oh, there's our competitors.
We can do
competitors.
That's using both sides, using this area and putting a couple tables there, but the max that we've done is 40. So, which is nice to know, you can get 40 exhibitors in here. So this, we'll start over here. This is one of our breakouts that we have. So what's really great when you're in that 250 group room, you have all the space. So this is about 800 and something square feet.
Sometimes they want that for the
what's the ceiling
storage,
height?
The things that they've brought.
What's the ceiling height?
19.
19 feet, nice.
Okay, so this is,
it's got a lot of versatility.
What's great, this is the main ballroom that's 8,000 square feet. You can break it into seven. This is a small room here. This is about 600 total.
Oh, okay.
But they have it broken down.
Yeah.
This is a great office for storage and stuff. Yeah. A lot of groups use this for that. And then we have Journey here. So this breaks down into two, Journey A, Journey B. And this room right now is set for 90.
Nice. And with ample space.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
There's still ample space and I'm, you know. Okay, that's good.
And it breaks in, one side is a little bit larger than the other, but it's really great space for two breakouts when you have that large group. You can use this as a breakout, Voyage. And then here is our main ballroom. Less than 500 square feet each section. But you can do three sections for a general session, use four small breakouts. You can do half and half depending on what you
have. I could do the violin and the keyboard speaker and then
the bulk of the meeting during the for the attendees here. Break in another room for lunch. Come back here for this.
That's what you would want.
Well, that's what
I
know.
When you have those larger groups, you know that you can. Cecil, do you have any questions?
No. I've asked him as we go along, so.
So when you own all of the space, it's really nice as the group, the main group, Big Fish.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
Now this we're going over is going to be where we have our leisure breakfast. Hello.
Hello there.
Oh, look. We named y'all's group second place.
Oh. Your group is
that? So here we go. This is our meeting planner office as well. So we have a couple of different areas that we can use. Still close.
What a great idea. Oh, there's your clue. There's your clue.
Okay.
We're going to figure it out. Not just me.
There you go. Let's take some of their letters. They'll never get it.
And this is Tesorico. So this is our leisure guest breakfast buffet every morning.
Oh, okay.
But this is space that we utilize for breakfast and lunches. This is the versatility that we have here. We're flexible. We can actually move this breakfast to be blue if a large group wants to maintain everything from the 11.
Okay.
Because I always get pre and post for somebody mm-hmm. if you want to come in and
right.
somebody, you know, the significant other. So then on the days that they're not part of the actual meeting and event,
okay,
they can come down here. Mm-hmm. This is the breakfast. And then how many outlets do you have for lunch? Like for the, that's open during the day.
During the day, we would have back bay. Okay. And then we just have the barista upstairs. And then around, there's tool. Well, that's the back bay.
Oh, that's the back bay.
Yes.
So I need to see that.
Yeah, we're going to
go. We're going there next.
And then also we have two on the pools around the resort. There's one that is Mexican and one that is
pizza. Oh, okay. So then there's one
pizza.
Oh, yes. Okay. All right. That's good. Okay.
So this, so a lot of times, well, a lot of times we do the evening outside, we bring it inside weather, based on weather. So this space, we clear it out. We have some great pictures we can see in that area as well. So again,
that's cool.
Thank you. This is the elevator. So from your guest rooms, you come down, you just walk all the way around if you're utilizing this for breakfast.
Oh, and nice.
That's how easy it is to get from your guest rooms to your rooms.
Okay.
That's
nice.
And then this side is the fun side.
Okay.
We have two additional breakouts over here. Explore. This is Daniel's room, Explore and Compass. So he books small meetings, 25 rooms, you know, 25 people, 30.
And then utilizing these two, you know, our executive meeting manager, poor guy, we get all these small rooms. He's our filler.
This is where he lives.
Yes.
Right here.
And then we have our fitness center.
And that's included in your price, or is that
yes.
extra for
no,
them?
No, that's included.
And then you have a resort fee here.
Yes.
Which is
$38.
Daily. Okay, and well, you negotiate with them,
yes.
of course.
Yes.
So I always have to pay at home.
I know.
I
get
to do.
And those we have our game room.
Okay. And what's the parking in the valet? And that fountain's lit up at night, correct?
And you see the fireworks at night.
You see the fireworks, and then this is all lit up. This is the pirate ship.
Show your badge.
Yes, show your
program with Disney Springs. So they offer discounts. So if your guests are here and they want to go down to Disney Springs, at some of the shopping shops and restaurants.
Okay.
So there are like restaurants and things you can work with DMC if you want.
There we are.
Hi.
Go ahead.
Okay, let's see.
we were going to relax. And I'm not living up here, so. 1435 for this one.
There are hallways up in the room.
I just want to point this out. We're going to be in Horizon downstairs. So we don't have a 13th floor, so it's on the 14th and 12th. But this is a boardroom that's you can access on the 14th floor. But if you book a meeting or an event, you still have access to this boardroom in Horizon. Okay. And that's really great for smaller groups. They want to have a breakout. It's all right together.
How many convenient. Seats?
10.
Permanent board table?
Mm-hmm. Okay. We can see that when we go downstairs.
And okay.
Housekeeping.
Okay. So you're cracking me up. Welcome to our beautiful suite. This is our one bedroom parlor suite. You got it? Nice large bathrooms. This is a king parlor. One thing I want to point out about the parlors, we have 10 of them on property. They're all facing this side of the hotel, outside. So let me give you a look. So you'll be looking at this area.
Oh, that's a lot of trees. It's amazing.
And you have 14 of these?
We have 10 of these.
10 of these.
And then we have our two-bedroom presidential and one-bedroom presidential. And they're the same as far as the parlor area of yeah. the suites. You just have one that you've got two rooms connected, one on each side, and then the junior only.
Okay.
We call it a
That's
junior.
Good.
The fish scales. That's amazing.
But all of our guests, you're going to receive two complimentary bottles per day.
Of wine?
Here, Linda. A complimentary bottles of wine? What? Is that what you said?
That's what I thought you said.
That's what I, you know, I said.
Let me get that on there.
Yes, we need one of these.
There we go.
So these have some Murphy beds that, you know, if we needed to utilize that. These have the balconies all up in the suite area, Linda, which is nice. These are considered premium rooms when you do have a balcony.
Stay in shape,
Brenda,
right? Look at you.
Back and forth. Get some steps in, because I didn't get them in any other way today. This is our
go to the next one.
Yeah.
This is standard room.
It's all the same size. Every room is the same size regardless of the level. The level changes not the size, but with I could see now I work
left or right.
It depends on whether you have a balcony, what floor you're on, what your view is. Most importantly, that makes
okay, Brenda. So this is a standard.
This is standard queen.
Okay.
Yes. It would be a premium view, just but it doesn't have the balcony. So then the lake view with balcony is an even more premium. So a lot of times, if you have some groups need like 15 suites, so we'll do like 5 parlor and then upgrade the others to lake view with balcony because that's one of the higher levels.
Okay.
We go to the left. And this is our Horizon room, which is great for receptions. If we get a smaller meeting, and we can fit the entire class. So we do push for breakouts.
So you're January through March with 3 paths, huh?
We have some in March. Like, there's 2 weeks we have. One in January, and we got 9 groups of 250 looking at that one week.
Oh, really? Really?
Yeah. So we're like, you've got to make a decision, you know?
Hello, how are you?
That's a tough problem to have, though.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, but you
need each other.
I know.
Hello, good morning.
I know.
Excuse me.
Let's
see some.
Oh,
you,
good,
huh?
Good,
good.
We're like, we know your name, and we're like, you were on the other place.
Oh, yeah,
HB
yeah,
side.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
We're like, we know that name.
Exactly, exactly.
Yeah, welcome.
I'm doing a live feed right now.
Okay.
Yeah, say hi.
Hi, Cecil.
We're live feeding. Say hi.
Hello.
There we go.
You'll be introduced to our team.
Sure, sure.
Get here, but this is our amazing team.
Hey.
Daniel is our executive meetings manager.
Hey.
Katie is our rooms coordinator. We have Keishla is our events. She's going to be servicing your groups. So.
Service
she's
the nightmare.
One,
service
you know?
The nightmare.
And then we have Virginia as our catering sales manager, and Jeffrey is our rooms director of rooms.
Excellent, excellent.
These are all the ones that are important.
All those fine, beautiful people.
You said you wanted to pop outside?
Yeah, we're going to pop out.
Further,
you want
to
see outside?
There we go.
Oh, wait. You guys are live right now.
I told him.
Wow.
Just to our company, actually.
There you go.
Yeah, yeah. There we are. Oh, beautiful. Wow. This is incredible. Wow.
So this really gives you an idea.
Absolutely.
Of all the cool areas that you can have access to.
Oh, I like the rainbow.
It's a lot of groups sometimes will do a morning activity around the lake. Mm-hmm. So if they want to do like a jog or a walk or something to get everyone moving.
Oh, absolutely.
So they offer
absolutely.
Those things.
No doggies here. Oh, that's fantastic. Yeah. There we go.